like to say goodbye to 2008. The very worst year of my life today. Ever since 2003, the years have been getting progressively worse for me.
Stupid things.
could lie and say that I'll be surprised when 2008 is exactly like 2009. But there's always the possibility.